Welcome to Planet Greta.
Hey guys, it's Planet Greta here today. And today I was just going to talk about how I haven't posted in like
months.
4 or 6 months. Anyways, Dad's getting kicked off the channel.
No, that's not exactly how it's working. No, but I think I'm going to let you do some more of the filming and do your own stuff and see how it works.
So I'm going to, just to let you know guys, I'm going to have kind of, not a new channel, but I'm going to change up what we do. So I used to do blind bags and opening stuff. Now I'm going to do like piano tutorials, tips, and easy hairstyles and stuff, you know, that you can learn. just anything kind of crafty and fun, you know. Me and my dad were also thinking about doing a podcast and like watching movies and commenting about them. So we might start that too.
Well, we're spending a lot of time indoors. Why is that?
It's quarantine. I was also thinking about maybe changing up the logo a little bit, making it a little cuter, you know.
That's cool. The Planet Greta logo, you mean?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's a good idea. All right, so how are we going to kick off the change? We're going to start some... You're going to be doing a lot of videos.
Well, I'm going to go to middle school soon.
Oh, no. So already?
I was thinking I could also put out, like, organizing tips for middle school.
Hmm.
Like, how to organize your journals better. Mm-hmm. And, like, I heard highlighting stuff actually helps your brain remember that you highlighted the thing in pink. So that means that the information is in pink.
Mm-hmm.
So I heard that highlighting actually helps your brain think faster. And especially if you write neater and stuff, too.
That's cool.
So I was thinking about maybe posting a video out about that once I'm actually in middle school. So
what are you going to watch right now? You're going to show something?
So right now we're about to show my live talent show. So at my school, we always have a talent show, the Stevenson Talent Show. But since because of quarantine, it got canceled. So we're going to show my talent show.
We did like a virtual.
Virtual talent show. So everyone recorded their videos, and it all got put into one big video. So it was on the news, just wanted to say that.
Oh, it was, yeah, Channel 7, yeah.
Uh-huh.
That was cool.
So yeah, so let's get to that.
Okay.
Is
there anything you want to say about the song, why you picked the song?
I don't know.
Well, it's a good theme for moving forward into middle school. Make your own kind of music. Yeah. All right, cool. Let's see it. Ready?
Uh-huh.
Okay, bye.
Bye, old Planet Greta. Nobody can tell ya, there's only one song worth singing. They may try and sell ya, 'cause it hangs them up to see someone like you. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. You're gonna be nowhere, the loneliest kind of lonely. It may be tough going just to do your thing. It's the hardest thing to do. But you gotta make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, make your own kind of music, even if nobody else sings along. So if you cannot take my hand, and if you must be going, I will understand. Make your own kind of music, sing your own special song, even if nobody else sings along.